and I'll help you.
Yeah, you can probably pull that cup up.
You can do it now.
You can do it now.
You pull it straight up, or are you going to move it around?
You,
let it drip.
Whatever you want to do. Part of your...
Oh!
Drip it on the corner. Let it drip. Kind of there,
and then tip it around.
Ooh, that's pretty.
Oh, that's gonna be so pretty.
That's my favorite part.
Oh. Don't get too much over because
you
got it.
So pretty. You don't want to lose the bubbles.
You don't want to lose the red and the bubbles. See that those bubbles are from the silicone.
That is so cool.
Oh, I love that green that's coming off there.
Oh,
tip it back. Gosh. That is so cool, Casey.
If you hold it by the edges, by the very corners,
now tip it
then
back.
Your fingers don't get up into the top.
Oh, not too
you
fast.
Missed, wait,
not
too
fast.
Fast.
Get in here.
Here.
You missed.
Here, I'll hold it here.
Look.
Oh, my gosh, Casey.
If that dries,
that's awesome.
Oh, Callie. It's beautiful.
Casey.
Casey.
Wow, that's really cool.
I don't know which one, but I guess.
Okay.
Whoa. That's so pretty.
Callie, stop picking holes in the plastic.
You know, if this was to dry, they could cut it open, and they, I don't know what you would do with it, but it's beautiful.
Let's put it down.
Now you should see the inside of the cup. It's beautiful.
Oh, that's cool. Casey, that is amazing.
I'll keep the cup.
Oh, yes. Let it dry,
too. Oh, I remember we had extra cups, and we were setting these on the cups.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, right.
That's right.
Do you have...